humidity is, well, I don't think I've ever experienced humidity like this, with a kind of warm and damp. It's very, very unusual. At this particular point, I would expect it to be slightly breezy and definitely cooler than down at the port at Invergordon, because simply because we're up higher and we are a bit more exposed.
Yeah.
So this is really quite exceptional weather.